from Tampa Bay streaming news leader, sponsored by the Pink Plumber. This is ABC Action News.
I'm Dee O'Reilly. We're enjoying a brief fall day today. Enjoy it because it's not going to last long. Greg D will have your full forecast coming up. But first, though, I do want to get to your ABC Action News headlines. Troopers are searching for the driver who hit and killed a 21-year-old early this morning in Manatee County. The victim was skateboarding when a pickup truck hit him near Fort Hammer Bridge east of Bradenton. The Florida Highway Patrol is now looking for a 2012 to 2015 Toyota Tacoma with extensive front-end damage. St. Pete police are investigating a shooting that killed a 23-year-old man. Somebody shot Damian Wiggins Jr. just after 11 last night. Officers found him in the parking lot of a vacant business on Haynes Road. We're still waiting for detectives to release a description of the shooter. Horse tours will no longer be allowed in some waters of Tampa Bay. Last night, Pinellas County leaders passed an ordinance banning horseback riding for the area just north of the Sunshine Skyway Bridge. Critics say horseback riding leads to elevated bacterial levels in the water and also damages seagrass. Tour companies claim they clean up waste and don't let horses on the seagrass. A homeowner is arrested after calling police on squatters at her South Tampa home. The strangers claimed that they signed a lease, but they had no proof of it. Officers then arrested the homeowner, Linda Mead, at the home after they say she became irate and threatened the people inside. Tampa police have launched an internal investigation. Two Tampa chefs are going head-to-head against Iron Chef Bobby Flay. CeeLo chefs Rosanna Rivera and Ricardo Castro will be featured on the Food Network show Beat Bobby Flay tomorrow night. In the episode It Must Have Been Love, the couple has to compete against each other before they're given a chance to beat the popular chef.
There is so many opportunities to showcase Tampa. And I think when they gave us a chance to do that, that was one of my favorite things.
Being able to compete and showcase not only our business, myself as a chef, but the city of Tampa is a big deal for us. We love the experience and we're super proud.
CeeLo is located at the Hall on Franklin. They're going to host a watch party tomorrow night at their restaurant, and you can go and join them and watch it live. We're so proud of them, Greg.
Yeah, that's amazing. A great exposure for Tampa and Tampa Heights. Hello, everybody. Temperatures today in the low 80s. The humidity non-existent, or dew points down into the 60s and 50s. Now, it is a little breezy, but that breeze will die down by later on tonight. So if you're heading out to the Bolts game this evening, should be fine. A great evening to have a meal or drink outdoors before you walk to Amalie Arena. To get the latest hour-by-hour forecast, you can always download the ABC Action News app. Dia?
All right, thanks, Greg. You can now get news all day long on your favorite streaming device. Just download the free ABC Action News app on Roku, Amazon Fire TV, Android TV, or Apple TV.
If there's a clog in your sink, or your backed up toilet starts to stink, the Pink Plumber will fix it in a wink. Call 727-222-PINK. We are the plumbers in pink. If your water's leaking, there's no time to think. Google Pink Plumber and click the link, or call 727-222-PINK.